दिस इज अ नेक्स्ट केस, केस टू, व्हेन न्यू पार्टनर ब्रिंग प्रीमियम इन कैश और व्हेन न्यू पार्टनर ब्रिंग हिज शेयर ऑफ गुडविल इन कैश. सो गुडविल और प्रीमियम इज द सेम वर्ड्स व्हाइल दे आर यूजिंग ऑन द सेम वे इन अ सेम मैनर. सो अकाउंटिंग ट्रीटमेंट एट द टाइम ऑफ द treatment of goodwill when the new partner bring goodwill in cash. So the first accounting journal entry is cash account debited to premium. So treatment, premium will be distributed among old partners in sacrificing ratio, while at the time of the admission always new partner share of goodwill is distributed among the old partners in their sacrificing ratio. The journal entry at the time of the admission of a new partner, the journal entry when the new partner bring his share of goodwill in cash, so cash or bank account debited to premium for goodwill. And after that, the next journal narration is new partners bring premium in cash. And the next journal entry, the goodwill which is bought by a new partner, that goodwill is distributed among the old partners in their sacrificing ratio. So the journal entry is premium for goodwill account debited to sacrificing partners capital account or old partners capital account. In many cases, one or two partners may be sacrificed, or any one may be sacrificed, or both of the partners are to be sacrificed. That's why the journal entry is passed in this example is premium for goodwill account debited to sacrificing partners capital account. Many times as there are two or three partners are there, but only one partner is sacrificed. So the treatment of goodwill when new partner bring his share of goodwill in cash is premium for goodwill account debited to sacrificing partners capital account. And the narration is premium distributed in sacrificing ratio. While at the time of the admission of a partner, first of all, sacrificing ratio is calculated and then goodwill is distributed to the sacrificing ratio. Students are advised, if in the question old profit sharing ratio is given, but there is no other information regarding the new partner share or sacrifice, then it means the old profit sharing ratio is equal to the sacrificing ratio and goodwill is distributed among the old partners in their sacrificing ratio or the old ratio in which there is no change. Thank you. And the next case is when new partner bring premium in cash and drawn by old partners, or in this, when new partner bring his share of capital and goodwill in cash. So the first journal entry is cash oblique bank account, cash or bank account debited to new partner's capital to premium. And after that, premium is distributed between the old partners in their sacrificing ratio. Premium for goodwill account debited to old partners capital account, and goodwill is distributed in their sacrificing ratio. And the third entry, while the cash is drawn by the old partner, when goodwill is bring in cash, it can be distributed between the partners, and after that the goodwill is withdrawn by the old partner. So premium for goodwill account debited to old partners capital account debited to cash account. These are the entries which are passed in this case when new partner bring premium in cash and drawn by old partners or withdrawn in cash. So we start the journal entry. First, treatment, premium will be distributed among old partners in their sacrificing ratio. And the journal entry is cash or bank account debited to premium for goodwill. The narration is new partner bring premium in cash. While they are entering into the partnership, new partner bring his share of premium or goodwill in cash. Then the journal entry is cash or bank account debited to premium for goodwill account. After that, The next entry is premium for goodwill account debited to sacrificing partner's capital account being premium distributed in sacrificing ratio between the sacrificing partner. These two entries are passed in the same case when new partner bring his share of premium in cash. But in this case, the new thing is that the premium which is bought by a new partner, that is withdrawn by the old partners. So the next entry is sacrificing partner's capital account debited to cash or bank. If the amount is withdrawn in cash, then cash account will be credited. And if the amount is withdrawn by bank, that cash account, bank account will be credited. And the narration is goodwill withdrawn by old partner